Also in your crime watch, Springs police have identified two Springs women killed in a domestic violence incident last Thursday. They say 29-year-old Angeline Paige Scott found dead inside a home on Palace Drive, and her mother, 59-year-old Tamara Dunn, later died at the hospital from her injuries. 28-year-old Timothy Ray Scott Jr., the husband of Angeline, was injured during the incident, was arrested upon his release from the hospital. He's now facing two counts of first-degree murder.